What's up, YouTube? I'm back. Today's video is going to be straight to the point. I want to do an autofocus test. I bought this cheap Canon L to EF or EF to L adapter for the S5II. And if you haven't noticed, I'm actually using it right now. To really challenge the autofocus, I'm actually going to be using it on the Sigma 1835 at 1.8. And I'm going to also put the 50mm Canon 1.4. So far it's working pretty good. What do you think? Yeah, I thought so. So I'm gonna hop on my bike, finna go ride, and we're gonna get some different shots, all right? I'll tap back in soon. Just for the record, this is the cheapest autofocus adapter that I found on Amazon. I wanna say it was maybe 120, so it's not the MC21. It's not a Viltrox. This is a legit off-brand adapter.
Yo, what's up? So I'm just outside right now. I don't have the ND filter, so the exposure might be a little bit off. Should be off, probably is off. Aside from that, the autofocus performs pretty well, but I'm gonna just post some more clips just so you can kind of see, and then we're gonna get back to the crib.
Did go ahead and pull the Honda Navi out. So look, this just using autofocus, just testing it. I have a little JBL on here, so when I go riding right now, the camera is set to f2.8, by the way. Right now it is on center focus mode as well, so just whatever is in the center. Let's see if we can focus on this tree. Again, it's focusing on the center. Let's see if we can get this little branch right here.
Mind you, this is all the autofocus as well. Oh, this is autofocus. You might can even hear the motor working a little bit right there. This is actually at f1.8. Let's see if we can get this little pole. There you go. Come on. I can't tell if it's focusing on this little screen, but it looks like it's getting it.
As you can see, I'm testing it with the Sigma 18-35. And this is the continuous autofocus mode as well.
So this is back on human mode as well. Again, this is on f1.8. Let me switch it to like 2.8 so it can make it a little bit easier. So I could definitely say, if you're looking for a camera with great image quality and also great video features for sub 2000 or just above 2000, right now S5II is definitely that.
This is actually with the human mode still actually enabled, so it's not even set up all the way to really do what it's supposed to be doing, but it's still performing pretty well.
Continuous autofocus works perfectly, so this is not even the own brand L to EF mount, just so keep that in mind. All the electronics work perfectly fine. See? Cool.